As the industry matures, more and more of the artists that is veteran artists are responding to the challenge head-on and making forays into direct movie production. Their skill isn't at the levels of established producers yet, but nonetheless, they aren't relenting in a space that is all for the taking. After the likes of Inayedo, Monalisa Chinder, Ash Jumbo all came out with their respective movies, Shan George has also followed suit with a movie titled Finding Good Luck. It was premiered over the weekend in Lagos, Nigeria, and her colleagues all came to offer their support.